Marco. More of them coming. Let's give them a warm welcome. Spidey style.
We don't need anything fancy. We just need to see citizen reports.
Totally. While the patch is updating, we should widen the net. Let's check in with Miles.
Over there. She was having trouble breathing.
Miles, you busy?
What do you need?
Get to the roof of that building nearby.
Yo, you sounded stressed earlier. You doing okay?
Yeah, there's just a lot going on, and I'm hungry, and the vending machine only has those plain low-sodium table crackers.
Oh man, that sucks.
I'll manage. Hey, so I'm finally doing that app upgrade I've been talking about, with a little help from my friends. That's a brilliant pun that doesn't make sense to you yet, but it will in a minute.
See anything that looks like a launcher. Okay, I see the launcher. Now what?
You're gonna 3D print a friend.
I get it now. FRND. Let me guess. Friendly Relay Network drone.
Close, but it doesn't really matter. What matters is that it uses spatial and temporal correlated signals.
Over-the-air computation? You're a genius, Genki.
You. I marked a path for optimal network stability. If you stay in the path, we'll get a stronger signal. Okay, local network is connected. New crime report.
I see. On my way.
Spider-Man was at the gun club. Gotta move before he gets here.
Hey, need a hand?
Lost your keys? There's a locksmith up the street.
Get ready.
All of you guys are for one on a car? Seems like overkill.
Nice work.
New requests just came in.
Genki, nice work on the app. This will help a lot of people.
Thanks.
Miles, let's hit these last requests and get back to school.
Sit tight. Let me talk to his doctor.
Now you pissed me off.
Okay, I talked to the doctors. Is there a sand crystal thingy near you?
Yes!
Okay. The doctors say Marco's mind is broken. Literally shattered into pieces.
Freaky! So why are these standards attacking me?
Probably your hints of his subconscious trying to protect whatever's in that crystal. But listen, if you can find all the pieces, they say you might be able to make him whole again.
Being a sand person sounds complicated.
Okay, Marco. What was your subconscious protecting?
One minute I was with you, then the next, you were gone.
Talking crystal. Okay. Seems like it was a part of Marco's memory. MJ said that there were more crystals scattered around the city. Gotta keep an eye out.
Hey, you want to grab that last request? Looks like some VIP stuck in a limo.
On it. Genki, is Mrs. Sumita still there?
Yeah. He's with Haley right now. She's trying to sell
him
for you.
Nice. Hopefully he's gonna tell me how to write my college essay.
You're not done with that yet? You know, since I already got into ESU, I could help you.
Nah, you do too much already. Plus, if you help me get into college, you never shut up about it.
Yeah, that's true.
This is me, Peter Parker. I'm sorry, there was an emergency and I'll be there soon, I promise.
I better see you in 10 seconds.
Or... Oh, no. You're breaking up. I can't believe I just did that. Where's Mr. Sumida?
Oh, he just left. Something about going on vacation?
What? That's incredible, Ailey.
Also, while you were gone, I found out that I got the Rand scholarship.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Bro, that's like a full ride. Big day for everyone. I'm really missing out.
Oh, man. I can't watch this. But I also can't look away.
Principal Evans.
Yeah. Guess who decided to show up today?
I know. This looks terrible.
Looks?
I'm so sorry.
It's more than looks.
No, I know. This is the last thing that I wanted to happen, and it'll never happen again.
I've had enough of this.
No, look.
No more excuses. Your job is to protect these students, not to abandon them. You're fired.
Dude, you being Spider-Man must be so hard keeping a job. But I'm sure that you're gonna figure it out.
Money, but it's money.
That's Robbie Robertson's paper. We used to work together at the Bugle. I think I know just what he'd like. Thanks, Miles.
No problem. I might send him a few more shots, too, if I have time.
Robbie always said, don't show me the city. Show me New York. Yeah. You thought I'd see you guys again? Sand in my boots and my gloves? It's a nightmare! Time to check out that crystal.
Watching us, Kenya. But I don't want you to worry. That's my job.
Markiplier is being watched. Who's Kenya? Submit and...
Peter, how you doing, son?
Robbie, hi. Whoever started talking about cities is
I know this is out of the blue, but I wanted to let you know I just sent in a photo for your open calls.
Wonderful. We can definitely run this. I gotta duck into a meeting, but if you find the beating heart of New York anywhere else, send it my way. It's good to hear from you.
You too, Robbie. Thanks. Suit is sandy in all the wrong places. It'd be time for a change. So many puns, and I don't even know where to start! Enemies. I wonder if they finally caught up to him.
Hey, MJ.
Hey, I'm headed to your place to drop something off. Is the back door unlocked?
I don't know. Left in a hurry this morning. I'll just meet you there.
Okay, cool. You and Miles get back to school, okay?
Yep.
Quite a first day for you. Hopefully tomorrow will be quieter.
I am sure it will be. See you in a bit. It's worse than getting fired. Telling your girlfriend that you got fired. Convince me.
What's wrong?
I got fired.
Oh. You were so excited about this job.
I know. I had the whole semester planned out. Next week, we were going to make a potato-powered helicopter.
I'm so sorry. I might be joining you in the unemployment line.
Jonah already cleaning house?
Sort of. He's instituting a radical meritocracy.
Yikes, what does that even mean?
It means that whoever doesn't write a front page story in the next week is fired.
Oh, well, you'll be fine then, because you're the best reporter they have. What you got in there?
Unsold some Carrier books. Running out of storage at my place.
But you got great reviews.
I sold 14 copies. Nobody wanted to read about Simcaria. The Bugle is the biggest outlet in the city. I can make a difference there. But if I get fired, I don't know what I'll do.
Do you even need the Bugle to do what you want to do?
I tried making an impact from the outside and 14 copies. Now I need to change things from the inside.
I haven't had time to clean.
Back room?
Yeah. I'm just gonna tidy up a bit. Oh man, I've been wanting to play this. I just need to find the time. May mortgage the house to keep Beast afloat. Now I'm sinking.
Remember that the teaching thing didn't work out. What's next, you think?
I don't know. To be honest, I'd like to take some time off, but I can't really afford to.
What about selling the house?
I can't. I mean, I could, but I can't.
If you need time, I can cover the mortgage.
No, I can't let you do that. Plus, you said Jonah might clean house.
I won't let him fire me. I know how much this house means to you. We'll figure it out.
I don't deserve you. Hey, so, have you thought any more about moving in?
We talked about this. I need to be in the city, close to where the action is.
But think of all the romantic dinners we could have here.
When was the last time you were home for dinner?
Fair point.
Hey, what's this?
Is all this maize stuff?
Yeah, I need to donate it, but not just yet. What are you looking at?
Some pretty cute old photos of you.
Man, I haven't seen these in a while. Huh. I think that was in my bedroom. Why did she take a picture of that? Balance. What does that mean? wonder if this is still there. I'm gonna go take a look.
Let me know what you find. I'm gonna keep looking at these photos you've never shown me.
Oh, adorable.
Where was that hole again? I heard a rat in the wall.
Hey, what's wrong?
It's nothing. I was just...
When I was your age, I was head of the debate club, captain of the soccer team, and second violin in orchestra. Every year, I wanted a new feather in my cap. But when I tried to add honor roll student on top, I fell apart. Instead of being good at a few things, I wasn't good at anything. So, I scaled back. Balance is a process, not a destination. I'm still working on that. Oh, come on. Come on.
Can't take too much on. Something's gotta give. I should go check on MJ.
Just got a tip. Raph's moving a couple of inmates to Ravencroft tomorrow for evaluation.
They say who?
No, but I'm gonna find out.
MJ!
Doctors haven't cleared me for MJ hooks yet.
Sorry.
Harry. I missed you.
I missed you too. I heard about May. I'm so sorry.
So how was Europe?
Sorry about all that. I was being treated in isolation here in the city, and I didn't want you guys to worry about me.
Is it the same thing your mom had?
It was. Past tense. We think it's in remission.
Harry, this is... I can't believe it. You look great.
I feel great.
Oh, I have to get to work. Dinner tomorrow?
Coney Island? For old time's sake?
It's a date.
That's a little skill she picked up when we were in Sicario.
Sorry for coming by unannounced.
No, are you kidding? You want to come inside?
Actually, I was hoping you might have time to go for a ride with me.
Sure. I'm surprised the frugal flyer is still on the road.
I was thinking we might roll like we used to.
Is that my old bike?
Nah, I got it on the internet. It's a close match, though, right?
Wow. Yeah. You got the same stickers and everything. You sure this isn't my bike?
You ready?
Yeah.
Where are we going? You'll see. Come on. Ready to keep up.
You sure you're up for this?
Huh? Oh yeah, I'm feeling good. I was using the cane just for insurance, but I don't even need it.
You have more energy than I do.
So, tell me everything. What's been keeping you busy?
Just substitute teaching in between getting fired. I've also been tutoring a high school kid. He's special. Reminds me a little of me, actually.
Lucky kid. I never would have passed Honor's Calc without your help. Hey, I read about your old boss, Dr. Octavius. It must have been crazy.
That's one way to put it, yeah. I wish you'd been around. Harry, why didn't you tell me you were sick? I'd have been there in a shot.
You wouldn't have liked what you'd seen. The treatment was horrible. I was floating in a tank with a healing gave me awful nightmares.
A tank?
Wow. Experimental stuff.
Wait, we're at Midtown High. Is that actually where we're going?
We're neither confirm nor deny.
This place looks exactly the same as it did 10 years ago. Oh.
Nice. Come on.
Why'd you bring us here? We both hated high school.
Remember that time Flash and his buddies cornered me and broke my laptop? We lost that presentation.
For the Young Entrepreneurs Competition. We worked for months on that thing.
And the state meet was the next morning.
I had a backup on a USB.
But it was in your locker.
We called the school begging to let us in.
But they said no. It was after hours.
We were so desperate, we walked around the entire school, trying every door.
Until we got to this one.
Wait, what are
you... I remember we had a gym in. Shall we? The coast is clear. Come on. You sure the tribe is upstairs in your locker?
Pretty sure.
What?
You said you were sure.
I was.
I mean, I am. Why are you asking now?
Next up the bat is rookie all-star, number 12, Eric Bonicelli.
It's right field, Rick. What's he doing here on Friday night? Listening to the game?
RBI.
Show us that rookie of the month stuff, kid. You're going to be on this team forever.
Let's make a run for it. Wait, we'll see us.
Double. This guy is the real deal, folks. We're going to see him around for a lot of years. The fans are putting the pressure.
Just aim it at something loud.
This recent
Bucket,
and
not too messy. Flash, get ready to be tackled.
Yeah.
Hey-o!
Nice. Come on. This is what criminals do. Am I a criminal now? Hey. I forgot to tell you, I showed her a presentation to my mom. She thought it was really great. She had one critique, though. The name. She said we should rename it Heal the World.
Holy cow, that's perfect!
Right? Once we get to the top of the stairs, your locker's right there, right? Did he see us? I don't think so. Split up. We'll meet back at the gym.
Hey, who's that?
We're in trouble. We're in trouble, Mayday.
Where are you, you little punk? Someone in here playing tricks, huh?
Shooters. Wait, I think I have extra web fluid stuff in the photo lab. This is all still kind of new. I gotta get better at fluid management.
Thank you.
locker to photo lab. Photo lab to gym. Gym to locker. Easy. Path is clear. Time to move.
What's that?
Crap! Rick, gotta move him away from that door. Sorry for the mess, Rick.
Okay, now you can't tell me we don't have a damn ghost.
I hope this team took a few minutes to set the little stretch.
Get out of here. Let's cut through the gym. It's all coming back. That was crazy. This place looks the same. Except no security guard on our tails. Which gives us a minute for some hoops.
You sure you're up for this?
Question is, are you?
Oh, let's see it, big talker.
A little rusty. No biggie. All you?
Well, I am so happy you're feeling better. Seriously.
Thanks. Hey, I didn't get a chance to see what you did with May's house.
Nothing yet. I've been busy and, I don't know, feels weird to change it.
I get it. That must have been really tough, Pete. No rush.
Okay. There it is.
Well, when MJ moves in, maybe she'll help with the house.
I don't know.
You don't think she'll help?
I don't know if she'll move in.
Oh. Huh. Oh. I mean, it seemed like you guys were doing good. She was at your house?
We'll figure it out. We always do. Eventually.
Well, what's the score?
I have no idea.
Me neither.
Thanks for bringing me here. I needed this.
Me too. But we're not done yet.
I know that look. What are you up to?
Still think you can find your old locker?
Thank you.
Where do you think that security guard is? Probably still in the East Wing. Then let's get that thumb drive out of your locker and get out of here.